Good morning, guys. I hope you're all doing good. So we're starting the day with exercise. So let's go. And I feel much better today. The pain is gone, thankfully. Okay, a really good technique for those of you who want to learn how to stretch backwards. So I got taught this the other day. You can use a wall, like go against a wall or something like this. Anything that can give you grip, and I'll show you what I mean.